July the 1st, 2009, and we're just out today to Hall's Harbour, checking out the Canada Day celebrations. There's lots of activities going on. There's fireworks later this evening, but I don't think that we'll be around for them. But as long as the weather holds, they'll probably still have them. Hall's Harbour, of course, famous for its lobster pound. They have a restaurant here, and they ship the lobster all over the world. So the tide is out, so we thought we'd take the opportunity to do a little walk along the beach, do some beach combing, see if we might possibly find some stones.